two decades, I was privileged to call Nico the gorilla my most mischievous mate.
Think about pinching my bum.
He still has to have a cheeky go, doesn't he?
A grumpy, yet irresistibly lovable old codger. He was a magnificent animal. I was supposed to cry.
You loved him.
A year's gone by, and I'm heading back to the island to meet its new inhabitants.
I've got slight mixed emotions because I've come over to what was Gorilla Island. This was where Nico lived for so many years. It's now, of course, home to the Colobus Monkeys, and I'm going to be seeing them for the first time, so I'm incredibly excited about that because they are amazing animals. But there are a lot of memories here.
Keeper Matt's showing me the house that's been refitted for the new islanders.
It's a lot more energy, a lot more movement going on. We are starting to build a little bit of a bond with them now, so we are getting to know their personalities a little bit more. It has taken them quite a few months to begin to trust us.
Take me out to meet them.
I am very excited to see them.
We'd never walk onto the island while Nico was outdoors, but with the Colobus, we can.
Well, it's like an adventure playground in here now, isn't it?
Been out here as well. A lot more ropes and perches going on.
Yeah. Much as I will always, always miss Nico, they are amazing looking monkeys.
Yeah, they are incredible.
They're also very intelligent, and Matt and the team keep them mentally agile with brain-teasing puzzles like this one.
So is the plan that they'll sort of pull these out?
Yeah, hopefully they'll pull them out, and we'll put a few little treats in there for them as well.
How's this looking?
It's looking absolutely great so far, yeah.
One more, and then you want to poke some food in
as well,
we'll
put a little bit of food in as well, yeah.
Okay. Look at this, boys.
Hey, dude.
Ooh, hello. Oh, my goodness. They can certainly move.
That looks great. Hopefully they'll come and have an explore and see what's going on.
Who's this now? Who's going towards it?
This looks like Dude that's heading over, who's one of the Irish ones.
There he goes. Oh, look at him. He's
having a little bit of a go.
Having a little bit of a go.
This looks like Kitway that's coming across
now. So this is the dominant one?
This is the dominant one that's coming across.
Oh, yeah, and his whole body language, when he came up onto that, he was like, what do you think you're doing, youngster?
Like gorillas, Colobus family groups are led by a dominant male, and Kitway has established himself as the new island leader.
Kitway would rather steal the food than get it.
Go and work it out yourself. But look at him, he's a cheeky beggar. He's a little bit suspicious of it, isn't he?
He's not convinced at the minute. He wants someone else to have a bit of a go first again to check that it's safe.
So he's dominant, but not necessarily
the bravest of all when it comes to new things.
There he goes. We had another job, didn't we? You brought a stripper.
Yes, I've got to do a little bit of gardening.
Right. Okay. How do they feel about things like strimmers? Because they're quite noisy and invasive.
Very noisy once it's going. First few times we brought it over, they were quite hesitant and wanted to keep well out of the way.
Yeah.
Since they've realised that it isn't a threat, now they're becoming a bit braver and they want to come over to have a look more and see what it is.
Oh, really? So what would you like me to do to help?
You can follow behind me and just keep them away. Just stop them coming too close.
So I'm basically the monkey barrier.
Yeah, you're guarding them, yeah.
They've run for cover.
I'll never forget my old mate, but they say time heals all wounds. And it does bring a smile to my face to see the island bounce back into life.